about teaching in Southwest, that the mass movement is the only alternative to criminal elsewhere across the Southwest of the country. We are. The effort of Oduduwa for standing tall against those who are heading and are getting criminal effort. Our people deserve to be secure. This is why we voted Buhari and his people. And we must consistently demand for secure nation. We must never shy away from it. We don't know who is the next. It was Bulak yesterday. It may be me today. And a matter of fact, it is so worried about that today.
Now,
Illis and God running cannot continue in this nation. This nation of democracy must strike. This nation of free born citizens must strike. This nation of active citizens must exert. The group is a conglomerate of civil society across Nigeria, led by Joint Action Front and ASCAP. And also here, the Association Society Coalition is leading this movement. And we will continue to agitate for better Nigeria. Our people cannot continue to suffer. Buhari is getting financed by the effort of the taxpayer citizens of this country. This is why we are calling on you. We have moved from Oketia down to Itapa, down to Old Garage, and now we are at the second junction. We are calling our people, the market women, the other citizens, the unemployed citizens, to come and join the movement. Only after we face ourselves. This is why we are here. And this is why it cannot be me, this is tomorrow. It cannot be Olowu, it cannot be Fala Ibrahim, it cannot even be White Hour. Somebody have to rise up. They not be Ayolongo. Somebody have to rise up and fight for a better country. And fight for our senior citizens must not be living in poverty. That our senior citizens that have served this country very, very well, they deserve their payments. They deserve their emoluments. They deserve to be respected. This is why we continue to get known.
Oh,